practical number one. Yeah, we use 7493 IC, which is a MOD 16 counter. Yeah, the pinouts. So first connect VCC, that's pin number 5. Then connect pin number 10 to ground. Then connect the resistor to pin number 12. And connect an LED, one LED to its other end. Next, connect clock to pin number 14. And power the IC. Give 5 volts and ground. Power supply of 5 volts. Clock is of 1 hertz. Disconnect. Connect pin 2 and 3 to ground. This is the output of MOD-2 counter 0 and 1. This MOD-8 counter, just remove the clock from pin 14 and connect it to pin 1. Connect the LEDs to pin 11, 9 and 8. So just change this. Pin 11. Just make sure nothing is short in the resistors. So, clock is connected to pin 1, pin 2 and pin 3 are grounded, pin 5 is VCC, pin 6, 7 are no connection, pin 8 is QC, pin 9 is QB, pin 10 is ground, pin 11 is QD, and others are for MOD 2 counter, so here they are not required here. Then just give the power supply.
So this is the output of mod 8 counter 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 0.
Clock 16, just remove the clock from the previous mod 8 counter. Again connect pin 12, that is QA, to the LED. And also connect that same output QA to clock of second mod counter, that is pin number 1, and connect clock to pin 14. Output of mod 16 counter, just let it come. Zero, one, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.